Hello and welcome, my name is EeZeE, and this is XCOM 2.
Sky Ranger deployed.
In position to drop.
We're tracking an errant signal from a malfunctioning Advent data vault being moved on one of their transport vehicles through this area. As far as we can tell, it's carrying data files critical to the project we recently learned about. Advent is just as likely to be aware of the malfunction, but recovering that data is the only way we'll slow the progress of their operation. Neutralize all hostile targets and secure the assets.
Let's get to it.
Menace 1-5, we've got a bead on the Advent data vault near your position. Be advised, self-detonating charges are in place at the target. Move to disarm and extract the package before its contents are destroyed.
Yeah, can do, Central, can do. Am I going to move you up here straight away? Let's do that.
Roger
yep.
that.
Oh, I'm running straight into some nastiness over here. Oh, but they don't trigger. Okay, that's good. Can I move you? This is high noon. Yeah, let's move you over here then.
Location confirmed. I have eyes on the enemy.
Check. This is slider. Yeah, we don't want slider over there. We want tiny over there.
Got cover.
Let's hope they don't run straight into our guys. Yeah. This is going to be problematic if I pull those as well. Which might very well happen. Sadly. Where do we want you? Want to keep you somewhere high, I'm thinking. And we probably want to have you on Overwatch as soon as this, well, everything starts going down. This location could be quite disastrous. If they move up, it's going to be alright. But if they don't move up, then it's going to be a problem. This one seems alright, though. Let's...
Moving out.
Moving out. Still got lines of fire. Right, let's hunker down.
Maintaining position.
These is with you two. How about I set you?
Time to motor.
Over there, Diamond. Just leaves us with Slider.
I'm on the move.
Open the door and get inside.
Moving to designated coordinates.
Alright, let's see how this goes. They are on the move, but they're not actually coming this way. Or is all movement hidden these days? Okay, they moved away. Who can you see? You can see no one from up here. Wow, these hit percentages are horrible. But we are going to open up this round. So, you go on Overwatch. You're going to sit down there for a sec. Tiny's probably going to open up. We're going to have you sit tight for now.
Kill zone
confirmed. Alright, Tiny. It's all you.
Position confirmed.
Time to have some fun.
Whoa!
You don't say. Good kill. Great start.
Only the best.
Only the best indeed. You're going to have to move up a little bit. If I move you too far back, well, if I keep you too far back, it's going to be problematic. Can you see me if you move over here, though? No. Right, that's problematic, to say the very least. Let's set you to Overwatch, I'm thinking. Could go for a protocol. No, let's set you to Overwatch. Let's have you move all the way over there. I'm kind of thinking of keeping you up here for now.
On the move.
Please move in. They're on patrol still. Here we go. Overwatch shot. Oh, right. Yes, he's still covering me. I forgot about that.
My position's been compromised.
That seems kind of weird. Don't worry about it. You'll be fine. In fact, you'll be so fine.
You want some more?
Down with you, robot. Down with you. Yeah, we're definitely not going to open up with you, though. How far can you shoot? Can you actually hit it? No, you can't. That would kinda have been a little weird, wouldn't it? Let's move all of you into position.
I'm all over it.
You need to relocate as well. Apparently you're gonna go over there. Guessing we're going to keep you guys back here for now.
On your order. Got it covered. Location confirmed.
And you get to hunker down.
In position.
Right. Time to get this party. Good. Moving forward.
Heading out.
He doesn't see them from over there. That's surprising. And you're on the very edge. Oh, didn't expect that.
Waiting around.
Ah, here we go. Fun times. How far is my flame? Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Flamethrower engaged.
It's a shame the overpass is in the way. They don't seem to be very much on fire. Oh right, yeah, we got the shredder gun as well.
Position. Mission confirmed.
No second group that comes in. How can we do with this grenade, by the way? We do have a grenade. Can we hit both of them? Nope. Do I want to hit one or the other? Do we want to go with a pistol shot? Let's blow up some cover, sure. Let's move back here. Ooh, 53. Was hoping for a little bit more there. Ah.
Negative damage.
Apparently those things don't burn. Well, you're going to have to reposition.
Absolutely.
And I'm definitely going to have to use the mimic beacon as well. Can you see someone? Yes, you can. Can you kill someone? Most likely. Oh, yeah.
That's how it's done.
Alright, leaves us with two more of them. Should be fine to just throw the mimic beacon out. Relocate a little bit. Doesn't even matter if we come into view now, does it?
Headed there now.
She is going to get spotted as soon as she throws this. I'm fairly sure of that. But let's just test it out.
They're on to me.
Yeah.
Positioning on us!
Look how nice and closely packed they are. Yeah, yeah, whatever. Definitely time for... where's Tiny? Where did I... Oh, Tiny's right over here. Oh, no, that's Diamond. Where the... Oh, there he is. Hello, Tiny. Time for you to do something amazing like. Like, throwing this into here and blowing both of them up. Shredding some more armor. Good one. Nothing great, but exactly what we need. 61. Oh, come on. Come on, you can do this. Yes, you can.
Target neutralized.
I wasn't sure about bringing a rookie with us, but so far she's handling herself pretty well. Hey, I'm guessing you're going to go with the sniper shell then. 100% or 75. Let's try it. You can do this. Oh yeah.
That's right.
Oh, promotion. Cool. You should be able to hack it if you get close enough. And we got some cover over here.
Let's move already.
The only thing it can do now is...
This is Avenger. Yep. We have positive confirmation of the target package. Move to acquire.
Yes, well, that was the mission, wasn't it? Idiot. Oh, we don't have... why not? Why are we not allowed to haywire it? Because I can't see, apparently. Damn it. Okay, so we got two still to go. And we're gonna have to set him on overwatch. Are we going to risk this? Why do you have Deadeye, by the way? Does Deadeye work with running and gunning?
They can move.
There is only one way to find out. There really is only one way. No, sadly not. But this is pretty damn nice. Thinking Vandals are going to resolve this little issue we got.
What's over there?
A big hunking piece of metal with a dead alien inside. That's what's over there. Pile them up.
I definitely got that one.
Yup. Well, I guess we could move you in there, but I don't really know why I would want to that. Let's move you forward a little bit.
Finally!
Finally! Could have actually hacked the chest, but, yeah. End turn.
Fire's getting close here!
Is that thing going...
1-5, the clock is ticking. That detonator isn't going to wait. Get to the vault and disarm it before we run out
yeah,
of time.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Don't worry about it, Central. Sheesh. We go through this every single time, and every single time I have to tell you to chill the hell out.
Move already.
This one is uniquely graceful compared to some of the other species we've seen. It also gives off very strong psionic energy.
What the hell is that? Some sort of robo brain? Right. That's cool. Or not. 6160. And it's got a ton of armor. As in, a ton of armor. How far can we move you up so that you're still able to fire? I'm thinking we're going to move you just in the open. You got your armor, you got all your health still.
Moving to position.
Go on, Tiny. Shred them to pieces. 4 armor still. Oh wow, he's already gone. Right, who's next? It's still only 60 though. Do we have more grenades? We do, back here. But you need to reload as well. Oh, but you can still fire. Alright, that's nice. 65. 27. Eh. Let's just go ahead and try it. Good hit. Good amount of damage.
Deflection.
It's poisoned. Well, it is a brain, apparently. So that does kind of make sense. You can't take it out, not even if you get real lucky. You need to move up a little bit, but there's no cover on this end, and there's no cover on the other end. Huh. Kinda want to move you back here then. Okay, this seems weird. Well, let's just do it.
Here I come.
Okay, you're going to go for the hack, apparently.
Accessing system.
Accessing system? Surely he didn't say that. Hacking permanently increased by 20%. Whoa, yes please. Begin hack. Thank you very much. That is awesome.
Hack the planet.
Hack the planet.
Status confirmed. The charges are inactive and the package is secure. Eliminate any remaining hostiles near the AO.
There's still 3 of them to go. Why can't I use not enough action points? What? Oh, that requires... Okay, hold on, I get it. I'm fairly sure I can take this thing out, but then he kind of upsets me a bit, you know? Vandal, where can we move you to? How about if I move you... what's my 43? That's pretty horrible, by the way. Let's have you consider... Oh, maybe Shred is actually not a bad idea. I probably should have done that sooner. A lot sooner. If I move you up...
If you say so.
Can I hit both of them? I can.
Step back.
Whoa. There goes another one. Well. Maggie Wallace. 60%. Go on. Ah, you missed it.
Not good.
No, I guess we're going to find out what the robo brain does. Oh no, you're still to go. Ah, what the hell, come on. Come on, Diamond. We're not going to find out what the robo brain does.
How many is that now?
Status confirmed. All hostiles are down and the area is secure.
Hell yeah.
Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
That one went really smoothly. And again, average damage per attack, new record, 7.62. I have to say, I'm quite surprised with how well that went in the end. Although I'm kind of sad that Wallace didn't get to deliver the final killing shot. I had such high hopes for her.
Not a single casualty reported, Commander. I hope all of our deployments go this well.
She took 4 damage or something like that. She's gravely wounded. That makes no sense. Oh, Wallace did get a promotion. High Noon did, and so did Slider. Perfect. We gained an autoloader and laser sights. I wasn't even aware we got that. Cool. But these are just normal ones, so they're pretty useless. A gatekeeper shell. Organism with the gatekeeper shell is highly unusual, seemingly reliant on the shell itself for sensory input. Long sequences of engraved symbols, not unlike ancient hieroglyphs, adorn the inner lining of the shell. Huh. Yeah, pretty cool. It looks absolutely horrible, by the way.
Another impressive effort, Commander.
Yes, yes, I'm just going to,
were high, and yet you have exceeded them.
I'm kind of surprised that I keep exceeding your very high expectations. You should realize by now that I'm going to exceed them. Anywho, steady hand. If you do not move this last turn, you gain... Okay, this is pretty damn cool. So if we can keep him in the same spot... He's going to absolutely be a freaking killing machine. And Slider. What are we going to give you? Oh, hidden ability uncovered. Lightning reflexes. Each turn, the first reaction shot against you misses. That is very nice. Passive abilities are always very nice. Right. So, threat assessment. Aid protocol now grants the target a covering fire overwatch shot. But the aid protocols won't turn... Okay, overwatch shots can now be triggered by... I think we're going to go with threat assessment. Let's do that. And his hack, 90. Holy moly. He's probably going to be my chief hacker now. And Wallace, down here, squaddy. Are we going to make you a long watch? It's allow Overwatch to trigger with squad sight. It's not really overly impressive or anything. Return fire when targeted by enemy fire. Automatically fire back. Would you turn with a pistol? Nah, we're going to give you long watch. I don't really feel as though I want you up in the front of things. Diamond out for 16 days. That's a lot. What's up next? Project completed. Yes. Alien alloy, Alien crystals. Not now. Not really sure what we want to do next. We got contact remaining, contract remaining. I think we wanted to go over to here because of all primary weapons getting an additional upgrade bonus slot. And then we can do this afterwards, I'm guessing. Yeah, let's do that.
Setting course for Sector 16, Indonesia.
Seems like a plan. Oh, wow, that's quick. Wait, what? Oh, Reaper's response became active. Okay, I get it. Hello! I'm your new neighbor! Hi, how are you? How are you?
We're reading you.
New regional contacts located.
Cool. So, that instantly gets unlocked. Alright, let's make contact here as well. We got the money, right? Oh, and it's intel. Sure.
Commander, we've utilized all of our available communications capacity. We can't establish any new contacts until we upgrade our systems.
So... upgrade systems, right, yes. So I probably need to throw another engineer in here. Review upgrade, no. Why does the gremlin only give me plus two and the... okay, apparently gremlins are crap at establishing upgrades. You're busy with the defense matrix. Wait, isn't the... okay, because you're there, it... wait, because you're there, it does increase the stats of the turrets, okay, yeah. Advanced War Center, we don't really need that right now. Oh, right, yes, but the thing is this. The gremlins are sort of busy, and we don't have enough engineers. And I don't have a lot of intel to get new engineers. Huh.
I've got to hand it to the aliens. The invasion was one thing. All their advanced technology. They had the drop on us for sure. But Advent, there's something we could never have prepared for, even with better gear. Between the propaganda, the handouts, and a seemingly endless supply of reinforcing peacekeepers, they're nothing but trouble for an upstart resistance movement.
Wait, he's talking about us. We're the upstart resistance movement. I'm not too sure about how to go about this. We're probably going to have to do something else first. So, building some towers, I guess? Let's do that. Install radio relay.
Of course, for Indonesia.
Yep, build that.
Signal's coming through clear.
Yay! More income, yay! We could gain more intel by going that way. Let's build another one here.
Setting course for Sector 14, East Asia.
Get that built as well.
Central, Commander, excellent. My analysis of the fragmented codex data is almost complete. The information I've uncovered so far outweighs the loss of the Shadow Chamber, as you'll see.
Is that an Elder? Haven't seen one in at least a decade.
Yes, and I believe I now understand why. The Elders appear to be afflicted with an aggressive form of tissue degeneration, rapid muscular atrophy, to a degree I had not even thought possible.
So they're dying. Sounds like our job just got a whole lot easier.
Probably
as
not.
With most things involving this adversary, it's never quite that simple.
No, I didn't think
the
so.
The Elders have been aggressively searching for a cure to their condition for centuries. Each time they encountered a new species, they procured what genetic information and material they required and moved on to the next world. Until now. I believe they found something in us. Something important enough to cause them to take root.
A cure?
Not that I can determine. Several key files were previously deleted as part of something called the Avatar Directive.
Avatar. We need those files.
Were I to gain access to a fully functioning codex, I might be able to recover them.
How the hell are we going
to
do that?
To hell this time around.
I didn't say I needed the creature here, Bradford. I am confident I could access the unit remotely, provided your soldiers can get close enough to it in the field without destroying it first.
That we can arrange, Doctor.
Oh, okay.
New objective added.
Oh, use the skull jack on a codex. Right, that's simple. That's really simple.
We're ready to move when you are, Commander. I've updated our objectives based on the latest information.
Okay, great. So there's no projects of none? I thought there was... okay, now
research
I'm confused.
Is proceeding as planned, Commander.
Alright, yes.
I had fully expected to find that the aliens were conducting questionable experiments involving human captives at the black site we raided with...
Yeah, oh, sorry. Did I interrupt you? Sorry.
What we did find something more reprehensible than I...
Oh, yeah, sorry, did it again. Oh, that thing is really close. That's probably going to spell... No, it's not. Communication from the Resistance. An engineer. Yes, we need an engineer. Codex, sectoid, elite troopers, elite shield bearers, elite officers, heavy mech, elite lancers. So, pretty much everything we possibly could want.
Setting course for West Africa.
Is that thing going to intercept me? No, it's not. Nah. Bye, stupid alien shuttle thing. I hope you enjoyed this video. Leave a like if you did, and subscribe if you want to see more. Do leave a comment in the section down below, because I love hearing from you. And I hope to see you all again next time in XCOM 2.